Hi everybody, just a quick update, status update. I've recently been diagnosed with a brain tumor, and so in a few days I'm going to have brain surgery followed up by chemotherapy and radiation. And at this point, the doctors say I have probably 4 years minimum, but you know, they're going to know more after the surgery. So going forward, I plan to simplify my life, no more videos, books, and all that. And we'll see what the future brings. If I have a good recovery, maybe I'll do more. And if not, I'm going to be spending my time, you know, focusing on my health and spending time with family. So that's just it for a quick update. And carry on. Oh, and one other thing, I might disable comments on the threads because I don't have time to moderate them, and people frequently cuss on there and rude and get into name calling. So I'm not sure yet, but I may disable comments on all my videos.